monetizador.
Just crushes niggas, hear me? They're not ready for it. It's gonna happen. Can't fucking stop it. So have fun now. Get your party on now. You know, drink your wine and your champagne and you know all that shit now. Because when the dog is off the fucking leash, when the dog out the cage, it's a wrap.
Oh, I saw they was advertising for beef.
Now look, they threw the advertising up. The shit said the beef with DMX and Ja Rule, but they played that
DMX.
It is
DMX.
A fucking
yo, that's hot 97 right there, right, dog? Huh? All right, I'm gonna give you a shout out. What's your name?
Larry.
Huh?
Larry.
Larry? All right, I got you, Larry. Figure that one out. Or let's get the fucking skipping. One of the two, man. It ain't that fucking serious. He got the fucking record. Let him play it. What up? What's up, dog? These niggas in there giving us problems, man.
What we gotta do, man?
I'm ready to just bum rush the shit, like, for real.
Wow. Who giving a hard time?
They had three names.
You giving niggas, huh?
Yeah. What about me, Ali, Randy, you, and D? And that's it. Nah, I'm going up there, knock my shit out. I'm getting the fuck out of here, man. You know what I'm saying? One or two, they not letting nobody, and not letting the rest of the people up. I'm not going. But what Trump happened? Had a flat tire sitting on the fucking, on the bridge for fucking 3 hours, yo. And then to come here and get this shit? Oh, I'm sorry. Hot 97 says that.
But you stand in the lobby.
Flex, know how we do, man. Come on, there's nothing changed.
this is what it is.
All right,
this
all right, you know what, be careful with your fucking ass focus. You're fucking kidding. Come on, let's go up there. Niggas losing their fucking time.
Yeah. It's how nice and DMX is saying, first of all, saying, you know, glad to see you in the situation. Not that the situation you were in was right. I'm just saying that.
Let's be frank about it. The situation I was in was terrible.
But it's definitely great.
The situation I was in was not good.
It's great to see an artist of your caliber and of your size to be someplace, man. Like Sean.
Well, I appreciate it.
You know, yeah, definitely, man.
Where I'm understood. Where I'm respected.
Yeah, correct.
Where is that the jealousy factor?
Yeah, I definitely.
I mean, it ain't my fault I sold more records than you. Come on, son. Yeah. It was all about, yo, motherfuckers were panicking this shit played. The record label was in bed with the radio station, who was in bed with the fucking MTV and BET. It was like, all y'all motherfuckers is fucking each other. I don't get down like that, Loke. You know what I'm saying?
Def Jam didn't know what to do with me. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know, I mean, Caps was playing games, so I went raw, run up in that fucking building and kicked down the door. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I remember when you was out when you had a problem with K-Solo.
Oh, whoa,
come on, B.
Yo, hold up. Yo, I heard, right, because, you know, I was in jail for a minute, you know what I'm saying? Then I went right to Arizona. So I heard that Money was on the radio or wherever he was at, BET, something, you know, talking like, you know, and he failed the lie detector test.
Oh, no. Man.
About did he create Spellbound? Let me hit you with a little. This is a, see, I wrote Spellbound as a rhyme. That's like, yo, this could be a style.
Uh-huh.
Peep it. I fight, son. I get my scrap on. It's nothing. It's nothing. Yo, can you see me? No. I'm the DIVINEDOPEMC. RUGGED. Or the MICROPHONE. And I'm GOINTPLACES. YBECAUSE. I'm the best. I'm the DMX. Or FLEX. On whoever is NEXT. 2 EMCEE. HEAINST. Me. A FLIP. Like an ACROBAT. With the critical RHYME. Leave competition DEAD. I have them wishing it WERE. I have the original STYLE. SPLLBOUND. Another MC tried to be ITE, but he was the CAUGHT. No one but no one would TRY, cause no one but no one would like to die. Or FEEL the WARTH. I'm rugged on the mic and I'm ROUCH. REACH and TEECH. PREACH with EACH. LYRICIUSE. And my status DOPE. Top that. Can't be serious.
You know what it is.
Kevin Madison, if you listening right now, nigga, I duff you out straight up. I duff you out, son. It's not one on one, no ring in the garage. I will duff you out.
You know how old school it is to say to duff somebody? You know what it is.
It's nothing. It's nothing. Yeah, I was locked up with his coward ass. You know what I'm saying? The nigga was on. He was in PC, and the only reason I met him, cause I was in the box. And you know when you in the box, you go to yard with the PC niggas, cause they got two different yards. You know what I'm saying? So you know, I'm on Twin Tier locking, but you on Twin Tier locking for a whole reason. So we went to yard together, and I battled him. You know what I'm saying? Yo, money, whatever. You say you box, I will duff you out, son. Duff you out, man, on my mama. What's that? And I didn't say word up. I said word at.
What's up, Lo?
Hey, shit. What's up, Big Rich? Niggas don't know. We body niggas around here, son. We body niggas around here, son. We body niggas around here, son. Ain't no for nothing about no rap shit right here, son. You know what I'm saying? I pull my sleeves up and get to work. It's nothing. It's nothing. It's nothing. It's nothing. Real talk, man. It's nothing. I fucked it. What's up, baby?
What's up, my nigga?
How you been, man? What's up, dog? I mean, but you know what? Ever since I caught assault charges like that in jail, you throw hot piss on the COs, it's assault. What part of the name is that? Sour milk with the piss, it's assault.
Call the cops you want, nigga. I gotta have the police on payroll.
Well, I wish I did.
How you, man?
I'm chilling, man. And Rack got the music, man.
And I appreciate you. Looking in my eyes when you shake my hand, because I respect that about you.
Single drop in this
President of Sony Records. I am the fucking state. Motherfucking stinks! Cops ain't nothing but people too, huh? Don't put me inside. What?
Okay, that's how we do it, you know what I'm saying?
We got it! Now I'm gonna do about $150 up out of here in a motherfucking Suburban 2500 with 23 inch rims on it. I whip my dick out and take a piss right in, but I don't got a piss. It's how I do my female artists.
joke. I'm good.